Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel.
So before I start her video, I want y'all to hear a great message from a certain somebody. And yeah.
Happy birthday, Demira, from me, JT, my auntie girl. Stay beautiful, stay fly, stay that girl, stay in your book, stay in your bag. Happy motherfucking birthday. Period. Y'all know this is the yearly traditional birthday vlog. A lot of my subscribers have came from my birthday vlog. Let's get started. This is my favorite vlog of the year. Okay, let's give you the background and the whole everything. So last year, y'all know I had a sweet 16, but this year I'm gonna be going on a trip. I'm going to Puerto Rico, San Juan, so yeah. So I'm going from the 9th, which is my birthday, the 9th all the way to the 16th, which is next week. Today is March 7th, 2022. Right now I'm about to go get my nails done and my feet done. And then tomorrow, which is the 8th, I'm gonna get my hair done and my eyelashes done. And the 9th, which is my birthday. But for right now, I'm probably gonna do just this vlog for my birthday. And then I'm gonna do another vlog for like a vlog of the trip.
That girl is lying. She is not making no separate vlogs, no nothing. This is all one vlog. She just be talking. This is all one vlog. And continue watching. Because if you don't continue watching, you don't know what the surprise is at the end of the video.
This is gonna be like a birthday vlog. Get ready with me and my dinner and me getting here and flying here. And then I'm gonna do more videos. Another video. Like maybe two on one more video. Of me actually there. I'm going to put a picture of how I'm getting my, or actually, no, I'm going to let y'all be surprised I'm getting my nails. I'm just show y'all when I come back.
But they're going to be a stiletto shape and they're going to have diamonds all on them.
I only have a few friends coming. I have my Kayla, Jemiah, my mom, Auntie Raven, and my mom's friends, Christina. That's the only people that's coming. I invited more people, but nobody coming yet, so. But you don't always be like that. Like, that's why you have to invite a lot of people because not everyone's going to come. I'm turning 17. Y'all should know that. So I'm having some crazy issues. Like, yeah, I know, like, last year I had crazy issues too. But I'm trying to keep hope and stay positive because everything always goes well, but it's always an issue. My birthday outfit is not here. It has never came. Like, it's, they just shipped it out today and it's all the way in Italy. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. My heels are arriving today. My bundles are arriving today. I just don't know what time. But luckily my hair is arriving today and not tomorrow because my appointment is tomorrow at 12. But just keep faith and hope. If that doesn't help happen, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Honestly, may just cry. My mom keep talking about some backup outfit. I don't want a backup outfit because I have my mind set on a dress that I got. What's going to be better than what I have already gotten? Like, if that don't work, I'm probably just gonna take pictures on the beach. Happy birthday or something. Puerto Rico, boom. Who knows? But just staying positive. Hopefully it comes, because I spent a lot of money on that dress. For it not to come, I'll be very upset, because I'm just gonna have to send it back and get a refund, because I'm not gonna want to wear it anywhere else. It's specifically for this day. Like, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, the dress is too much for anything else. It's only for a birthday. But let's just hope. But I'm gonna come back when I'm at the nail salon, and I may be going to the mall today, but I'm probably not gonna record that because this has nothing to do with my birthday, so.
Yeah.
Okay, y'all, so I never even end up getting my nails done. Well, I'm gonna get them done because the girl forgot that I had an appointment with her, so she had to schedule me until tomorrow. I'm gonna come back tomorrow, but right now, I'm out to eat with my friend. And, yeah, so I'm just gonna come back tomorrow and let y'all know that I got my eyelashes done tomorrow. Well, actually, when I come back tomorrow, I'm gonna be getting my eyelashes done. So y'all gonna see me in the morning when I get my, wake up to get my lashes done, my hair done, and then my nails. So yeah. Good morning, YouTube, I'm back. So it is the 8th now, and it's, I think, 8 o'clock. My lash appointment is at 9, like I told y'all, so I'm finna wash my face, brush my teeth, take a shower. I washed my hair yesterday and braided it down, so it was super dry. And well, welcome to listening. My dress has yet to still come. My heels are on the way. Bundle's delayed. But luckily, I have a backup wig. So, yeah. My backup wig is a curly deep wave wig. But deep down inside, I'm hurt. Yeah, I'm not gonna see me posting my dress. Like, it was so cute too, y'all. Okay, y'all, so I'm back and now I'm on my way to my lash appointment. I've gotten dressed. I just have on a white bodysuit and a Gucci purse and my white Sakais. Normally, like, before my birthday, I always like to get dressed up and, like, look cute because I know I'm beefing to get my hair done. So, and my lashes done, so I just want to look butter fat. And plus these pictures, I know they've been taking pictures, so it look crazy. Like, I'm feeling like crazy for these last pictures. Yeah, I know I got these braids in. I feel like it was better with the braids in than keeping that bonnet on. I'm so freaking excited. I think the birthday's, it's not hitting me that my birthday's tomorrow. I think it's because my outfit isn't here for once, so it's making me a little bit sad. And then I'm just sad, period. Well, not sad, period. I'm happy. But like that outfit thing is making me sad. I'm gonna go to half dead to purr. I brushed my teeth, y'all, and I ate after. I probably should have did it first, Visa, but I was just trying to get out of the way. So I'm gonna eat some gum. It's kind of cold too. Like yesterday was so freaking hot. And some nights outside, well, actually it was raining yesterday, I'm lying. The day before that, it was like 81 degrees. And now it's 50. Like, who playing with the thermostat? So I'm about to put y'all on to a last set, which is, I used to get hybrid 13mm to 16mm hybrid with a cat eye. So now I get a wispy set. So now I'm getting a fail for my wispy set, but it's a cat eye wispy set. So she like put some spikes in there before. So y'all gonna see when I get done. That's what this was, but y'all probably can't tell now because they're kind of like gone. So I'm still trying to figure out what I'm gonna do for this birthday outfit. I may just take pictures on the beach and call it a day. One of my outfits that I do have for the trip is kind of dressy, so I may just put that outfit on for my dinner, like replace it with another dress, because I bought extra outfits. What else am I gonna do unless I go to the mall and try to find me something today? I'm probably still gonna do that. But hey y'all, so I'm back and I'm at my lash appointment. Say hey. I'm gonna put her lash page right here. So we're gonna record the process of me getting my lashes done. So y'all, I'm back and my lashes are done. This is them. We went for the wispy set again. So y'all, I'm at my hair appointment. What's that? Hey. Yeah, this is Riam for her Instagram. Show getting no chips, time to dip. I like guy and I still eat Thai. Let's be real, what you wanna look like me? He's so good as ex wanna still fight me. Face so pretty. Wish they could slice me. Y'all, so my hair is done. I got the real deal, honey. But y'all, my hair is done and I'm finna get my nails done right now. So that girl that I was going to, y'all, I had to just tell her to leave because she was getting just make me very upset. It was annoying because how are you rushing me and you tell me? First of all, she told me to close at 6 and I told her she's gonna give her a 30 minutes notice. I'm not concerned about her. Regardless, fact. She told me to come at a certain time. And to tell him, and now she's talking about she closed. And she moved me yesterday when I came to my appointment on time. Because she wasn't ready. I'm finna go to this place they recommended me to go to. And I'm finna get my nails done. And I'm gonna come back and show y'all my nails. I'm getting my nails done, y'all. Hey, y'all. I'm back. And I got Chick-fil-A. This is my nails. They're all blinged up. And I got me some chicken nuggets from Chick-fil-A. And I'm hungry, so I'm trying to just help me eat. So, yeah. If y'all don't get ranch and buffalo sauce, what are you doing? Let's get the bill. I ran the nail shop. I stopped by Target. Got me some deodorant. Some meat. Then I got a half and half. I'm cold. It's cold down here. Oh.
I'm gonna put on a coat and eat.
Yeah, this food's so good. Puerto Rico. Shamari asked me how I felt about going to Puerto Rico. Honestly, I'm super excited because this is my first time. I'm going to Puerto Rico with all the people that I love. Well, not all of them, some of the people I love. And I'm happy that I get to experience that with a lot of the people that I love so much. So, yeah. Let's get the bell. Purr.
What is some new, interesting news, and what is that we can look forward to, in the future?
Okay. Some new, interesting news is I'm actually gonna be considering on selling hair bundles and stuff, new wigs, and I'm also starting a clothing brand. That's gonna be very interesting, and it's gonna be something that you guys can participate in.
What made you want to start selling hair?
I actually want to transition over to doing wigs, but I'm like, what's more? How can I make this bigger and better? I can start selling hair along with your install, so maybe like buy 3 bundles for me, get $50 off of your install, or $100 install. You know, try to make this channel think more like that. And I feel like I should have more ways of income instead of just hair. Not just doing, like, I'm not saying it's my only income, but, like, if hair not working out right now, I got money coming in from my bundles. You know what I'm trying to say? In my weed and stuff. Great question.
I started a YouTube channel. What are some things that you want to change and what are things that you want to improve on?
Honestly, that's a really good question because I'm with the brains of this, Samari. So whatever Samari wants me to do, I do. And if I like it, I don't do it. But if I do like it, then we agree on doing it together. Whatever he has planned, he's like my PR team. He's my manager, so he like helps me figure out all the cool stuff that's going on right now for me to do to make my channel better. Whatever Samari comes up with, I like it. If I don't, I won't do it, but yeah. We come up, teamwork, that's a dream work.
I said, everybody in the life got you all on your life. Like, say everybody in the life post you. Uh-huh. I'm going to post it on your, I'm going to put it in the video and everything.
Oh,
this is going to
be so cute.
I'm going to have something to do. I'm not going to tell you because I want you to, like, cry when you see this video. But I do got stuff up my sleeve. Like, I do got some stuff and, like, some personal stuff. This up my sleeve that I could probably pull off, and actually I do have to start doing it tonight. So yeah. Oh, do you have thumbnail for this right now? I didn't mean to say right now, like the main thing, but make like do like a thumbnail real quick.
Okay.
I think you can now.
Guys, so I got these shoes, whatever.
No, wait. No, we are not starting this video off like that.
We said we didn't what?
We're not starting this video off like that.
How do you want to start?
Do montages, okay?
What should we do?
So, like, set the camera up, you walking up the stairs.
No! No! Too much work.
Oh, look, these are opening.
Y'all, these are some heels that I ordered to go with my birthday outfit that never showed up, but the shoes did. So, yeah. These are them. And these are not my size. Mom, they did send me a 10. This is huge. I swear to God, man, these people, they better count their days. I'm sending these back and I want my money, but I'm disputing it from my car. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm just feeling these from my car. And they're ugly anyway, so I'm glad I didn't have to wear these. Y'all, this is so ugly. These are not even my, these are cute, but these are not my size. These are a size 10. Look at this, Samari. Can't even. I'm mad, and I'm gonna send these back because even if it was, if my birthday outfit didn't come, I would've been screwed. Like, they're done. Look at me, they're done. So y'all, I'm not, I don't know if I want to go to bed. Well, I might as well just stay up. I'm not really sleepy, but it's 11 o'clock and I'm kind of think if I should stay up till my birthday or what. Right now I'm just chilling. Me and Smokey. I finally finished packing my bag. I wrapped my hair up. I'm just in bed watching TikTok. So yeah, gang, I gotta give y'all a cute video of my nails. Let me show y'all. These are them. Y'all see that? Glistening. She added like a little flower in there, like this 3D flower. It's so cute. Oh, yeah. Say happy birthday to me, mom. You said I can come now, guys. My mom wants me to come sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Oh, I'm missing the camera. So I had to do.
Wait, why turn the lights off, guys? Look. Thank you, mom. Mike, grab your hair down.
No, what's this? You got me on camera, Dad.
I know.
Why you do that?
I'm trying to put the camera.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. What did it just mean?
That's it. It's okay. New city, just us.
I'm making the wish, guys. Okay.
Where's your
heart? I got something for you.
For me?
Oh.
I'll get them.
Yes.
How did you know I was going to get those, not the other one?
Because you never always give me what I want. Because I'm spoiled. Get whatever I want. Get whatever. You guys. My mama got me the sandals that I wanted.
Why are we doing everything tonight and not in the morning?
Because we got a flight to catch.
We got a what?
We catch flights in our feelings.
Okay. Where am I taking you?
Yeah.
Where am I taking you? Period.
I said, me and my mom to Samari too much. Mommy, thank you.
Oh, I'm going to be so fly.
My first pair of Gucci shoes. First Gucci anything.
Happy birthday, bestie.
Happy birthday,
Demira.
Happy 17th.
Happy 17th birthday.
Happy 17th birthday, Demira.
Happy birthday, Mira.
Happy 17th
birthday,
Demira.
Happy 17th birthday, Demira.
Happy birthday, Diddy.
Happy birthday, Mira.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to that girl, Demira.
Happy 17th birthday.
Happy birthday, twin.
Happy birthday, Demira.
Happy 17th birthday.
Happy birthday to Demira.
Happy 17th birthday.
What's up? It is Samari. Y'all usually don't see me ever. But in this video, I've been popping up a lot. I just want to thank everybody who helped me and who participated in this video. I want to thank Michaela, Jamaya, Tasia. I want to thank Mykaria, Dylan. I want to thank Pudi. I want to thank Alan, Maria, Raven. I want to thank Pinky. I really want to thank JT for taking the time out of her day to make the video. Help me get things done around this motherfucker. I really want to thank Raven for helping me. I want to thank Maria and Raven for helping me get in contact with JT to get this video done and specially made, dedicated for her. Demira, I really love you and I appreciate you for everything that you have done for me. You have been a very, very great friend, a very, very great best friend, and a very, very great coworker. We worked together on everything, literally everything. Working with you is not easy, but it's not hard. It's, you know, in the middle. You are a nice, caring, loving, friendly person that I could ever meet. And I love you so much. And I wish for you to have a very great birthday out in Puerto Rico. Love you.
I love you, Demira, so much. Have a great birthday.
Demira, you may be a proud mom. I love you. You're so perfect. There's nothing I would change about you. The sweetest, friendliest, most humble, beautiful little 17-year-old that I've ever met.
Happy birthday, Demira. I miss you. We go way back. I'm proud of you. Keep doing what you're doing.
Good morning again. I haven't actually been woke. We actually had some difficulties, y'all.
They were not trying to let Michaela at the airport, 100 miles at the airport. Mateo, could you stop? But they were not trying to let her on the flight because her taking her test was too old because she got it done Sunday. We were supposed to have it done 24 hours before. Like, what? Said it was not. It was a whole thing. They, like, go downstairs, get a test. It was $200. And then the place was closed. It didn't even open until 9. So now they let her just get tested in Puerto Rico when she get there. But it's just like, why are they even doing all of that? Like, for real, I'm mad because that's just too much. But yeah, we figured it out. That's all that matters. And we're just basically going to start getting dressed now because my mom wants to get up at 6. I think it's 6 now, actually. But yeah.
Okay, y'all, so I'm back and I'm dressed. I got in the shower and I got on my clothes for my ring and everyone. But yeah, this is the airport fit. Airport of the chick. I really like, y'all look so cute. It's a purse for me. Y'all, I really love this purse. Someone skipped it to me. It's so cute. Got my suitcase zipped up. I know my room should have been more straightened up. I know I should pick my bed. Let me make my bed. We just been vibing, listening to music or whatever. Y'all, Smokey made me sleep on this side. Like, I normally sleep on the side. Smokey slept right here and she made me sleep. How do you make me do something in my room? Like, this is my room. How did you get to sleep right here? I don't understand. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm about to show y'all my mom April because y'all, she looks like a baddie. I'm about to show y'all. We're heading to the airport. This line is so long. Luckily, we came here early because this is ridiculous. This is all at the end. Look at this. This is crazy. Mom, how do you feel about going to Puerto Rico?
Well, I feel amazing. I can't wait to lay on the beach and get lit.
Y'all, this is my first time going. This is my mom's second time, right? You guys went through a second time, right?
Yes.
So she's gonna put me on.
Good morning, General Gordon.
Look at this. So, y'all, we're getting smoothies. Yeah. Okay, so y'all, and
love you for everything that you do. You're such a sweetheart. You're so nice and so caring. You are my little sister. We only gonna get closer. We're finally growing up, bro. We about to be adults. And I'm so glad that we had the chance to grow up together and just be super close. Your favorite cousin in the whole wide world. I mean, come on, like.
Happy 17th birthday, Damara. I love you so much. I hope it was everything that you imagined. You truly deserve it. You're really one of a kind, Damara.
Hey y'all, so we out here. We just arrived, mommy. This is the first vlog that you all learning. He never be in my vlog, y'all never wanna be on camera. But yeah, my friends is here, they just got here. They're still on a plane, about to get off right now. So I'm gonna record when I get here because I haven't seen my friends. Y'all, I haven't seen my friends. These are my friends from Buffalo, guys. I haven't seen my friends since October. Yeah, I haven't seen them since October, I think. Yeah, so it's been a while, so I can't wait to see them. But I talk to them every day, so it's not gonna feel like a while, but yeah. So y'all, my friends are at baggage claim. Gonna go down there. This is like crazy. This is like super duper duper crazy. Baggage claim, baggage claim. We're here. This is so crazy. I have no idea which one is ours. I'm just gonna find my friends.
Oh, you scared me. Happy birthday.
Okay, y'all, so now we are together. Jemiah got her two suitcases, y'all. She brought two because she thought that one was gonna be overweight, but now we just gotta wait for Raven. And then my mom's broke, that joint leaning. She can't even roll it, but she knew it was broke before she brought it, y'all. But we didn't think.
My business. They broke it even more.
Everybody's here now. Well, actually, we're missing one more person, but it's my mom's friend. She comes tomorrow.
What happened? That's cool.
Yes. I've been mad, but just get the purse. My auntie Raven's here now. So y'all, we are in the core now. We're taking a cab.
Y'all, we just made it to our hotel
and it's right on the beach. Why are you trying to? She's trying to push the monkey. Y'all, look at Cole. Look at this.
Period.
Jemiah, Michaela.
I did this.
Michaela
did. I did that.
Jemiah's here.
Jemiah.
Look how neat my friend Brie. Y'all better book with her and don't play. So we are all dressed. Well, for the beach, I should say. School a little bit. Our swimsuits. Per. We got our room look crazy right now, but we gonna straighten it back up tonight. Y'all, look at the beach. This is crazy.
y'all, my edges are messed up because of the wind. I'm about to show y'all.
Hey Mira, happy 17th birthday. I love you so much. I hope you had a great time in Puerto Rico. You know, you're gone by now, but I hope you had a great time. I just want you to know that you're such a beautiful girl inside and out. You just have the sweetest soul. You do anything you can for all of your friends, your family. It doesn't even matter. Even your babies, your cats, even your babies, my nieces and my nephew. You're just so freaking sweet. And I hope you had an amazing birthday, and you deserve everything in the freaking world. I love you so much, and happy birthday once again.
Like, my edges are messing up because of the wind, but I'm gonna fix it later. I wanna get in the water a little bit. Jamaya, that beach life. She talking about some move up. I'm about 4'11", y'all. The water is on. That looks like it's coming strong.
Jemaya tried to call in Spanish.
Necesito amo sueñas y la bala de ropa.
What?
I sound like a Mexican woman.
No, no, she's trying to order towels.
Necesito amo sueñas y
la bala de ropa. Let me read it.
Si.
Necesitamos tolas y lavar la ropa. Oh, no. Not washing machine. Rags. Washcloths. Yeah. Baños. Yeah. Oh, those are rags. Yeah, you're right. We take Spanish and we're trying to. Y'all, we getting ready for my birthday dinner, which we don't have a place for. But this is what I'm wearing, this with these little bangles. Y'all gonna see. I'm about to do my makeup real quick, and I gotta do yours too, so I'm not really gonna be. Well, actually, I don't even know what I'm gonna do. But. Y'all, we have two lights in here. Literally, one right there, one right there. And it's like, I don't know. Our room is catfished. We've got room fished. Room fished, for real. This is even more.
I bought a new one.
No, I like this.
So why
what's wrong with the dress you got on? It looks cute. I like it. I like that fit like this. I like it. So guys, we are at our destination, which is reporting live from SDK Steakhouse. I'm just playing with y'all, but we are at we are actually at SDK Steakhouse, and we went to this other restaurant. I'm gonna put the wrong address in, so we ended up here, and they got five. Yeah, and this one restaurant we were gonna go to was racist, so.
Demira, you're now 17 years old. You're almost 18. You know what that means. It's almost time to get turnt with me. Young turnt, never burn. I wish you the best birthday. I hope you enjoy. And I love you. Can't wait to hang out with you.
Thank you. Happy birthday.
Yeah, so good morning. I already told y'all this, actually. So Samara said to do one video, so yeah, I'm just going to keep picking up the camera. But right now, we are free to go to say good morning, y'all.
Good morning. Tell somebody to cut that out.
Somebody cut that out. Because these weirdos. Oh, that's our key.
You sure?
Yeah. They're in yours. Is it on the floor?
I don't know. It's my room.
Why would it be on the floor? That's the one we're missing. The white one. What if I accidentally dropped it? Try it on her door.
Yeah,
this is
her key. It's on her floor.
We would've stole it. But y'all, we finna walk to CVS real quick and get a speaker, some washcloths, and what's some things called?
Towels.
And water.
Okay, y'all, we're walking to the
Welcome to the CVS now.
By the time I posted, y'all not gonna know where I was at. I mean, y'all ain't gonna come see me. This is the hotel we stayed at. It's called the Tris, and I definitely do not recommend because they catfished us bad. But no refunds on the room, so we had to do what we had to do. And yeah. But I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like out here. This is the streets.
I don't know how this is. I can't leave here every day. Everything too close.
It's way too close. And my mom and Raven said, y'all, that this
is
the...
This hotel looks nice.
My mom and Raven. Where? Over here? Yeah, this is exactly where we should have stayed at. But you know what? The outside look nice over here. And look where we at. So, but honestly, y'all.
Is this the breakfast place you're talking about?
I'm not sure. Breakfast, the best breakfast in town.
That restaurant right here.
This is Puerto Rico. They said this is the best neighborhood.
Happy birthday, Vera! Love you!
We got my clothes. Y'all, it's a chicken over there. Wait, she got babies with her? Oh my gosh, she got her babies with her. I want to touch one. So y'all had to come in the hallway because they were playing music, but I just wanted to tell y'all that we are getting dressed. Well, I'm dressed. I'm gonna show you the outfit. This is the outfit. The platform shoes. But this these are from, I have to tag the girl. I forgot, it's Bling something, whatever. But we got these, the bracelet, the menu. Period, it girl. Yeah, right now we are taking pictures in this mirror.
Michaela
is dressed. That is only on my visa 10. We're taking working. Pictures. Okay, I'm setting my phone up. Sorry.
Y'all, this is
the
outfit. I'm about to set y'all up so y'all can watch us take pictures.
I swear.
Yeah, I'm going back to the room because I need to get some got to do glue spray. The got to do glue because, honey, my edges was flying up yesterday, and we don't need that. And just in case we do go to the waterfall, I'm gonna bring my lace band.
Yeah, we just sitting waiting for my mom. I don't know what's taking so long. Raven's still asleep.
So we just sitting.
Watch the waves. Ah! I think Samari wants me to make this intro. I'm about to make it real quick. Let's see.
Go.
Hey guys, we're back.
Birthday to my forever friend. I love you so much. I'm so grateful and thankful from the history that we have with each other and a lifetime ago. You're the best friend I can ever ask for. I love you. May God continue to bless you and enjoy.
Happy birthday, my mirror. I love you so much. Like I told you, you are the friend I never knew I needed. I'm so glad you moved to Atlanta, even though you hated here, but I know I'm your favorite thing here. I just love you so much. You're just a breath of fresh air, and yes.
Birthday twin, I'm so grateful to be able to watch you grow up into this amazing, confident, fly ass, popping ass little girl. I'm here to watch for the rest of your life, or as long as I'll be here.
Happy birthday, Mira. I just want to let you know, I wish you nothing but love, peace, happiness, and joy. I hope 17 is good to you. I love you so much, and I hope you enjoy your trip in Puerto Rico.
What's up, Demira? You know, get lit. You know how we rock my day one for real since 6th grade. Really, 4th grade when I first met you on that FaceTime. You know.
Okay, mama. Okay, mom. Okay, y'all. My mom finally came outside now, so now we're walking. Look at her.
How do I look?
Betty or whatnot. My dad was gonna be us carrying that water.
I'm gonna try to get a gallon.
Yeah, we're walking to Pinkies apparently, I guess. This is the street more, y'all, because remember earlier it was really early, so you weren't able to see like all the cars and stuff, but like now you can see. And we're just yes, y'all, and the birds, they get real close. Like they is not afraid or anything.
So you guys, we are at Pinkies. I got a big French toast, some eggs.
Michaela got a breakfast sandwich. My mom got, what she got?
Y'all, look at this. Look at how much her food was. It's only $5 and the juice is $4. But it's a whole thing. I'm in shock. My food was 13, my Michaela's was 8. She had a breakfast sandwich. I had French toast. This is crazy.
Yeah, we had to stop at a store because Raven's feet is hurting. Oh, this is so cute. Her feet's hurting from the shoes that she wore, so she has to get new shoes or whatever. And do you like these?
Those don't look less painful.
You don't think so? I think this is the best that she'll get. Oh, this is really cute.
Yeah, I like this.
Look at these socks. They're like sheer. Meshing. Yeah, that's cool. They got jewelry. Oh, I like. You guys, we're walking back now. Puerto Rico souvenirs and gift shopping. I want to go in here. Can we go in here? Yes, that's what I want. I want to bring it back for hospital stuff for my friends. I ain't even got none. But I can bring back the Tasia and my Kario.
They don't care about this.
Y'all, but y'all have already seen this part. We got virgin pina coladas. Wanna be two adults? We got some chairs too. Cause that's what we didn't do right yesterday was get chairs. And that's why I didn't like the sand, but we're gonna try this again. Hey guys, so my lashes look so crazy on this one. Yo, what happened to my lashes? Y'all, we are just sitting on the beach. It is currently Sunday. We have 3 days left here. And we're going salsa dance today, but that's not till later. So this is about the layout on the beach. And I'll just let you know if anything cool happens. I'm just warning you guys. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
There's a new one.
Oh, remember how I said I would come back when there's good days? So we're at a good day. We are at the old San Juan. I'm not sure, it's like a tourist place and they got good food. I'll show y'all. So I've just decided that I'm going to pick up the phone when we only do fun stuff. But we are now about to kayak. Right now we're just giving the end, you know, getting it set up. So guys, wait, let me use yours. So guys, we are walking closer to the water, and guess what, y'all, the kayaks glow in the dark, if y'all can see. But I'm gonna turn the flash off.
So or my TikTok. This or my Instagram.
Girl, talk some about me. That is so cool out here. Those are the kayaks that we're gonna be on. They glow, the bottom glows on those. But we're waiting for 6 more people, they said, so yeah. We're just waiting. Hey yo, so we finished kayaking. Very crazy experience. I didn't was able to record, but all I can say is somebody in there flipped over.
Of course. Thanks. Why everybody like?
What's happening?
Everybody actually yeah.
Hey y'all, we're back. Cool. But when where's Michaela? Oh, Michaela.
I'm glad I'm the only one I got bit.
But we just came from breakfast. As I can tell, I got a tan already. We going to this strip thingy, and they got vintage designer store. We supposed to go turtle snorkeling, but the place freaking tried to reschedule us because something with the water. Talking about something was unsafe and whatever. But I told them we'd leave tomorrow, and I wanted a refund. So I guess we're getting a refund. So we didn't go today, unfortunately. But yeah.
17th birthday to Miriam. You're such a good friend. I never had to question your loyalty. And make 17 the best year of your life. I love you so much, and Ruth can explain. Happy birthday.
It's Michaela. I just want to say, I love you so much. You're the best friend anybody can ever ask for. And even though we've all been in LA, we still need to talk to each other every day. And it's like, we never knew that. Your personality is just so bright and it's so good. Like, you're just such a good person. I just want you to know that. And we love you so much. Turn up in Puerto Rico. Yeah.
I want to let you know I love you
You are one of the most genuine, loyal people I've ever met, beautiful inside and out, and I'll forever be thankful for you. I'll always support you in anything you do, and you got a friend in me for life. Love you, dog. You live it up.
So, y'all, we in the store that I found. Everything in here is so cute. I'm about to show y'all, but I can't talk too much because, I know, right? I can't talk too much because the music's playing, so yeah.
Look at this. Everything is color coordinated. Look, I know y'all see the color coordination in here. Oh.
You can take a picture of something you like, but you cannot walk around filming.
Okay, you said I can't?
You cannot.
Oh.
Good morning, everybody. So today is our last day here, and we are still sleeping. I'm not gonna show y'all what y'all sleep with, but we're still sleeping. Well, kind of. We're just chilling. But yeah, we're gonna be getting up. But yeah, it's our last day. Soon we're gonna get up. My lashes need a fail. You guys, I took my wig off. I'm gonna show y'all. That's my wig over there. I took it off, y'all. It was so itchy and it was looking crazy.
So guys, so y'all, we are getting breakfast now. Come on. But we're waiting for our food. What did I get? Chicken and French toast and a white mocha. Iced mocha. What you get, Michaela?
I know I got French toast, fried eggs.
You don't got French toast. You got toast.
I mean,
cranberry.
Oh, thank you. All right, what you get?
Oh, worry.
I got chicken and waffles with eggs and bacon.
Okay. Mommy, what you get?
I have chicken and French toast, extra crispy.
Yeah.
I didn't do it.
Okay, what you get, Mahela?
I got fried eggs, bacon, toast, and French fries.
Her. Apple juice, cranberry juice, and you got
mocha coffee.
I think it's good. My mom don't like it. My hair is a mess. I can't show y'all. Oh, the food came out. Chicken and French toast.
Chicken and waffles.
Whatever Michaela got.
Whatever I got.
You feel like this. It's a lot.
Don't touch my food. Yeah, stop touching my food.
Yeah, we're checking in now at the airport. So y'all, we are at the airport, but our flight got delayed till 3:30. My lashes look crazy. But till 3:30, so we're sitting here. We finally made it on our flight. Mm.